So we start by mobilizing communities around a problem that they see as important. They are very much a part of the solution to implementing the approaches that Africare supports, because we want to be sure that we work ourselves out of a job. From day one, we have an exit strategy. How do we have an impact that's going to carry on long after Africare is gone?